So obviously you can tell it was an absolutely spectacular day leaving the port at Vancouver as we approached the Lions Gate Bridge. It was about 80 degrees and it was definitely shorts and t-shirt kind of weather. So obviously we're passing under the bridge. I was really amazed at this point how close the top of the boat was to the bottom of the bridge. I wish I had gotten it on video, but I was busy staring at the bridge. It was really spectacular. The people up on top of the bridge watching the boat come under was pretty amazing as well. As you can see, it was an extremely smooth day leaving out of Vancouver, which I think is pretty unusual since I've made this run before and it was extremely rough. And today it was as smooth as can be. You wouldn't even know you were on a boat if you were walking around inside.
Something's off the way you look and how you pause when you talk. I think you said enough. You said your love for me, something brand new. You said this is something you would never do. Here we are in your car. Let me see who you are. Who you really are. Don't need you here to say you're sorry. If you're gonna leave me, then just do it. Don't take it slow, don't be gentle. No, I just gotta know. If you're gonna leave me, then just do it.
Than me that can make you feel the way you feel when I hold you. I think I said enough.
You said your love for me, something brand new. You said this is something you would never do. Here we are in your car. Let me see who you are. Who you really are. Yeah. Don't need you here to say you're sorry.
Yay, we're starving.
Nobody's in. Nobody's up. Cause we're
except for us.
Early birds on East Coast time.
Because Darren keeps waking us up at 4 in the morning.
Early bird gets the worm.
That's right.
We are sea kayaking outside of Sitka. I'm not paddling at the moment. And I'm not paddling at the moment.
Holy top of the boat's pretty empty right now. A lot of people now out and about doing their tours. We got back. This is Sitka Sound, I think, or Sitka Bay. We're off.
See that we're coming into Glacier Bay. It was little tiny icebergs all the way in. At one point we stopped to let a tour get off and get on a smaller boat, which we regret not being a part of. But we pushed all the way into the bay with the boat, which was really spectacular. Again, another really good weather day. And we got within less than a quarter mile of the glacier and got to see some great calving. Since it was July, there was a lot of activity.
Set my just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. Please tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on fire. I don't know what I'd do without you.
So here we are, flying over the mountains, and now the Mendenhall Glacier. It's about 36.8 square miles, approximately 13.6 miles long. At its widest, it's about 3.8 miles wide, and I believe at the deepest, it's just over 200 feet deep. This helicopter flight lasted just over 30 minutes, and it was really, really special, and it's something we do over and over again.
I just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. Please tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on fire. I just want you. I just need you. I don't know what it is you do. I just want you. I just need you. I don't know what it is you do. I just wanna love you. Just wanna hold you. Just wanna be with you till we grow old. Just tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day.
Bad. It was pretty cold, around 40, 45 degrees. Again, middle of July. It was rainy and windy. A little unprepared, but it was 3 hours. All in all, it was a lot of fun, a 3-hour hike. And here we're about to start learning how to climb the cliffs on the glacier, a little ice climbing using the ice axe. It was a lot of fun. We had a great time. Certainly recommend it to anybody who was looking to do something like this.
Waterfall from nowhere.
little baby bear. The guide said they seen him for a couple of years, so he's 2 or 3 years old, and they're on their own after that short amount of time. And we got within, I don't know, 20, 30 feet of him there on the bank, and he didn't pay us any attention. We watched him for a good 20 minutes while he fed, and he did his thing, and we did our thing. Got some great video.
My serene chest pose.